Hi guys, welcome to the channel. If you've been following the previous videos, you know that I've been talking about moving the mobile home out, and I've used the tractor quite a bit to work on getting the skirting out and different chores along the way. I'm moving the steps, taking out the deck, and all those are in previous videos. But the day finally came, the last couple days actually, where the mobile home was removed. And so this is just kind of the overview of it. I sped it up double time, but it was pretty interesting to watch. It's not something that I'd actually seen before, and it was a pretty precarious little area to get it out of. So I'm not going to talk through the whole video, but if you're interested, this is how it's done and this is how they did it. And there was a lot involved in it, actually. And I thought it was pretty cool to watch these guys at work. So thanks for watching.